everybody, it's your girl Hayes. I am here with my partially adorable little brother, Colton. We are going to sit here and we are going to play Wii Sports Resort.
Hi.
And so we're just gonna play this. We only have one controller with the motion plus sensor, so we'll be sharing it. So let's get started. Let's see here. We shall start with swordplay. Let's do. Which one do you want to do?
Let's do duel.
Let's see if we can do this with just the one. So we can't do that. We can do showdown.
No, you don't need a second controller, you click on two player.
In order for two people to play with one controller, you have to be able to have two people, but if you have two people to share the controller, it didn't have that feature. Of course you don't. Let's do showdown. We'll just take turns. So, mine character. And let's do bridge. Bridge. I'm gonna go, then he'll go. When I was younger and I used to do this, it used to be really hard for me because I would know how to block. It's just that I would never remember to. And then when I got to the gold people, I'd always get killed by them. But now I see if you block it, that, and then once they go and they put their sword up, then you can hit them on the side. Remember that funny video that we made? So, let's go quit. Your Colton. It's your turn.
Yeah.
So I got 100%. So he either needs to get 100% or, he needs to get 100% in order to make it even a tie. You, that one open and that one? And you say you're bad at this?
Yeah.
He says he's bad at it, but he has two more levels open than I do. Here. Now it's Colton's turn.
I don't know what you're doing.
smacked him across the face.
Wait, look at my kids. I got the moon. Okay,
yep. Totally. That's good.
That was my score.
Forget it already.
What?
So, let's play... Let's do bowling. That's always fun. What time should we do?
We should do sleep.
It's raining outside.
Yep. It's been really warm and cold. Well, I have to.
Yeah, I'm wearing a purple flowery shirt.
It's been a while since I've done this.
It's been a while since we've played the Wii at all. I only played it the other day.
Yeah, we haven't played it in like a year.
It's more than a year.
A year and 10.
Did you say a year or 10?
Yep.
My amazing brother, guys.
Ooh. Why do you sound so sarcastic?
Because you literally just said a year or 10. Maybe, like either it's either 1 year or 10 years, you know.
I'm only 10 years old.
Yeah. He just killed all the people behind us. I'm not gonna bowl with you no more, you're gonna kill them. Colton! Oh my gosh! You literally are killing everybody.
I don't know how.
You swing back, and you don't release any buttons. You swing, and let go. Don't release the button! Oh my gosh. I'm never going bowling with you in real life. You're scared of me. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I got some pins again.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Boy, I swear.
Oh, he's so dead.
Colton. Colton. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It took you like 7 tries to get 2 shots. You need a bang. Oh my goodness. And yet you're beating me by 1.
I'm choking myself.
Yeah, I get this. Get this stupid tiger off me. He was down. He was back here playing. He's over here with me playing with a tiger toy. Here, it's your turn.
I'm in my bed.
Get out of your bed. We're playing a game. Colton!
I did it. Just more, don't be any ball.
Oh my gosh.
I got
right in the middle. That was great.
I'm smart.
Yeah, you are.
I fell. Crazy, I fell.
Cool. No, dang it. Come on, I have that angled nice.
This isn't gravity.
Gravity is down. Not forward down. Like, down, down. Everything gravity has to do with this is keeping the pins, myself, and the ball on the ground.
Boy.
Granny ball. In the gutter. You stink.
I know I do. I haven't showered in a week.
That's disgusting.
Are you kidding?
There's not even any context of what I was saying.
I know.
One pin, come on. What are you doing?
You should never play with me.
Okay, I'm fine with that. Come on! Here, your turn.
Don't mind the movie coming after my bed.
Hurry up.
I got stuck. Hurry up. The pillow is just my baby trash.
Listen. Stop. You're doing it on purpose. For real.
Okay.
Yeah. Granny ball.
Oh. I did it.
Five pins.
Am I winning?
Nope.
I'm losing my
pin. You're losing by 20.
That's what I said.
Whatever. I don't know how to count.
Yeah.
What? Would you get out of it?
I'm looking at your stamps.
I don't. You're not messing with the stamps.
I did it. Used to call you Dora and I had boots.
Yeah, everyone when I was younger, everyone used to call me Dora because I was a little Mexican girl and I had like really like short, I had like a bob cut on my hair.
Yeah, but no one ever called me Boots.
No, our neighbors used to call you Boots.
Oh.
So I was for Dora.
Mason?
No, Maddie. Oh. But yeah, I was called Dora until I was like 9 or 10, like Colton's age.
Mm-hmm.
That was really coffee shop. But they always called me Dora, and so, like, once I got older, like, when I got out of elementary school, I, like, started, like, growing my hair longer. And so I had my hair, like, all the way down to my waist. And I just always kept it like that and everything. And then, like, when you guys, first saw it, I think I had it cut short, though. I can't remember. I know, like, after, and then in sixth grade, that's the last time I had my hair cut short, or cut long, it was longer. And then, seventh grade year, I cut it to my neck. It wasn't like the bob cut, it was just cut short to my neck and everything. And then I, like, dyed it. Or I didn't dye it, did I? No, I had, like, highlights. And, then, begin, like, the summer after 7th grade, my 8th grade summer. So, I just got out of 7th grade, and I cut my hair, like, I shaved half my head. And then I just recently, as you guys know, cut it like this and dyed it red. Well, I dyed it pink, but turned red, which I like a lot. And
why do you have such short hair? Why do you have such short, frizzy hair in this game?
Because that's how I changed my knee on it to look like kind of.
Oh, did you do that when you started making love?
Yeah.
I came. That was a lucky shot.
I came my hair and I like, played around and everything. I could spin on that. I can see it.
Can you call me a boot?
A boot?
No, I'm saying it's the puppet.
gosh, that ball was so slow. It just now hit the fence. What? Ouch.
How come you want the puppet, but not a cupcake?
I like the cupcake. Colton has like these plushies on his bed here. And they're all of them. And they're all of FNAF. Gross. The plushies that I'm talking about are all FNAF. And he has like Nightmare Foxy, Phantom Foxy, Nightmare Freddy, Mr. Cupcake,
Springtrap, and a puppet.
And then he has the puppet, the marionette. I like the marionette a lot. It's cute. It's a really cute little toy. And I was on my trip that I just got home from, the Wisconsin Dells trip. I was so close to getting a giant plushie of Foxy. I was so close to getting it, and I got really upset. I couldn't get it. I think it's in one of my videos. I think I showed you guys it. But it was in like a claw machine, and I was like so super close. Mm-hmm. But I had run out of money to waste.
Well, if you would have let me know that you were going to get a giant Foxy, I would have let you borrow some of my money.
I didn't know I was going to get it. I was going to possibly get a giant Foxy.
How much money did it take?
$2.
Oh. I only have $1.50.
$1.50?
I think.
Whatever.
Is this
scary? Here, take this.
Yeah, it looks like the worms coming out of his eyes.
Rawr. The only thing of FNAF that I have is a Chica. I have a toy Chica figurine, which is a symbolization of me and my best friend. I got regular Bonnie. And who won? Did I win? I won. But I got a figure of Bonnie, and she got a figure of Toy Chica, and then she has mine and I have hers. It's in my room. It's just sitting on my bed. Well, he goes. It looks. Don't take it off my mirror unless you're playing with it.
Like one of these guys.
What? No. Oh my gosh, it's raining so hard.
Yeah, it's the main one I'm not holding.
Whatever. So I'm going to play the table tennis return challenge, and he is going to then play with me. So.
Hey, look how well balanced it is.
Yep. So. Just play this. I'm really good at this. What was my high score on this? I can't remember. 136.
Mine was 58.
That's actually really good. When you're younger, you can only get like one.
Oh, not Phil.
The number one problem I always had with this one is, like, the way I held it is I'd always, like, click, like, the, pause button. Ooh, cans. The cans give you, like, 10 extra points? 3 extra points? I think there's, like, one gives you 6 and one gives you 3.
Don't add 9.
Well, I think, like, the different colored cans give you a different number.
Yeah, I look like orange and Sprite to me.
Orange and Sprite? What?
Orange, soda, and Sprite.
I don't remember.
The top part is orange, and the bottom one is Sprite color.
Oh, okay. I was like, what are you talking about?
I mean, what?
Why cans? I don't understand that. Why not? Like, something different.
Yeah.
It'd be kind of funny. Like, maybe because cans are just easier, but why not, like, little targets? I guess it's so it's more realistic, right?
Yeah.
Why would you put targets on top of your tennis table? It is magically appeared.
I'm surprised we've actually been missing that cannon.
I know, I'm glad I haven't hit it yet. I've been aiming for it.
I just go like a whack-a-mole in this. I always think it's whack-a-mole.
Whack-a-mole?
Yeah. I always play it like it's whack-a-mole.
Okay, so I got, what was it, 68?
64.
Because I was obsessed with monkeys. Well, the word monkey. Because when I was younger, I had first learned to spell the word monkey. Because I remembered it by mun, which is the beginning of Monday. And then key. And so I was like, hey, I know how to spell monkey now. So I'd go around just writing about monkeys and stuff just because I liked how I was able to spell it.
I know how to spell the word now.
And so, but then as I got older, like, me and my friends, we're just thinking and everything. I used to call her Tay, so she was like, hey, I'm gonna call, it. Like, my cousin calls me Hey Hey. And I never liked that at all. But, my friend was like, hey, I want you to call you Hayes and everything, so. No, I'm Hayes, and then, I didn't want it to be spelled regularly, because why be ordinary when you can be different? So, you know, it's H-A-Y-Z, Hayes.
Not H-A-Y-S-E.
That's not even how you spell Haze. It's H-A-Z-E. Why I spell it H-A-Y-Z.
No, H-A-Y-Z. The regular way you spell Haze.
It's H-A-Z-E.
Wait,
what do you mean? Wait, what do you mean?
Oh.
No. Wait, what do you
mean? Bad. You can do
frisbee.
My dog doesn't like me.
Let's do golf this week.
I'm good at this one, I think. Mm-hmm. Why is this one so fuzzy?
Let's just do three holes. Which one do you want to do?
Let's do Resort A.
Resort A? Let's do Classic C. Maybe we can unlock that one. So my best is +4, your best is +17.
Wait, why did it give you the score?
Because in golf you want the lowest score. Yeah. Let's see if I remember how to throw. I haven't played this in so long. How far out is it? I don't know. Let's start with this one. I don't know. Quit the practice. I don't need to know how to throw, even though I don't know how. What's the point of that?
You're just like more quiet.
I don't need directions.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
As
he gets lost in forest or something.
As I hit a tree. Yeah, I'm safe. I'm good. I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You just make more quiet.
What? If anyone needs directions, it's you. That counted. Oh my gosh. That's great. Hold it, come on. At least try. My gosh. He's not gonna let you. Oh my god, it's raining so hard. Hold it! Throw it like a regular frisbee.
I am.
You don't think me like this.
I don't like that collect those.
It's raining so hard, oh my gosh. Can you guys hear this? I'm throwing forehand because this is taking forever.
Oh, I can play all the way to it.
Well, stop!
I didn't know. I don't know.
I'm out of bounds. That's stupid. Good mind. Your character.
So 128. Yeah, this is going to take 128 throws.
Most likely with you. Oh, landed. I am the one, the one, the one.
I'm the one who does the game. I don't know what song
it
is.
I did it. With my help, I hit your arm.
It went back to the same place.
Hey.
Gave up.
You gave up.
I already threw it 8 times. Oh, look out, there's a tree.
Really? Where's the, okay, it's over there, okay. That's a tree. I must like trees. I
got a bounce on
my, yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, we have to post that on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter.
How do you even know these? You're only like 10. And you don't even leave the house.
I know.
We're out of bounds again. I swear. I'm gonna like throw like this. Actually, no, I know it's good. I think it's from the wind.
Yeah, the wind is for 14 miles.
There's a space up all the way over here. At least I'm like throwing it like a normal person. Unlike some people.
The phone is kind of lagging.
I'm gonna see.
Oops, I don't have any game.
How many yards?
101.
Out of bounds again, aren't I?
Yep.
Wait, like,
nope.
I made it. Cool. It's because I'm awesome. There it is.
There's a wall.
Nope, that was beautiful. That was wonderfully beautiful. Perfect. Oh crap. Give up plus 8. What do you want?
I lost.
We got ties?
Yeah.
At least I made it near it.
I was still 189.
I'm gonna go in the water. My frisbee wants to swim.
I remember when I got a water splash once.
Ooh. Did that just fly off the water?
Yeah, it's bouncing. My frisbee does that too.
Mine almost ended up all the way on the other island.
Oh, me.
Really funny.
Okay, this time I don't cross over.
As you come into the water.
Don't worry, it will blink.
It's not even a law of physics.
It just went a quarter mile west.
How is this your third throw?
I have no idea.
Something's wrong here. Beautiful. Beauty, it's great.
Why is it skipping numbers? This is not so fine.
What the heck?
I'm gonna have to forfeit soon. I bet it's gonna say number 7. Level 7!
What the heck? It's adding 2 each time.
And it keeps making me go in the circle.
Something's not right here.
Give up.
That's not. Why does it say throw 3 up for me? Something's not correct in the laws of physics here. Maybe it's because of the water hazard. Maybe we like need to skip a few.
No.
I think it might have.
You got water hatters.
Yeah, I know. But I think that's why it's skipping it.
I just had a water hatter.
Water hatter. I think that's why I skipped it. I think it's because of maybe the water hazard. Yeah, because of the water hazard.
Bullwinkle. I almost said Locky and Bullwinkle.
Bullwinkle?
Bullwinkle.
Nope. Nope. Nobody, nope, 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 nope. My hat.
The demons of the hat.
Ah.
Wait, the demons of the hat might keep throwing your hat back on you.
Oh, I win! Double bogey! That's crap!
Oh gosh. Yeah, one can tell you're gonna be popular.
What?
You've only got 6 subscribers.
No, I don't.
Oh, I have 7. Oh.
Stop doubting me.
Okay, the wind's going. You're going in the water.
I'm gonna go in the water.
No, you're going in the street.
Yeah, I'm in the water. Yeah.
Okay. Is this my big side?
No.
Why is this going sideways? It's going sideways. No, it's not me. This is the method of the year. That frisbee right there is the method of the year.
Chance if I can make it over the islands. I don't know if I can.
It's
close. Oh, it's really close. Yeah.
Okay, so 2. You're already on the. Why is it upside down?
I don't know. No, walls.
No, walls.
That's my thing.
Things.
I care.
We're both singing marbles.
No.
Oh, I bounced off the ice. I thought I was going to make it, and then I just made one big bounce.
Narwhals are my favorite animal.
Narwhals? Evil cats.
No, what? Narwhals equal cats? Last time I checked, they didn't.
I'm so sick.
My fingers are stuck.
My kids, I keep starting like an imbecile.
What's your language, mister?
Finally. And he's gonna bounce off an island.
Just casually throws it at you.
Wait, where's my frisbee at?
I don't know.
Look for my frisbee.
No. is... No. Guys, if you heard that and you don't know what happened...
That's because she threw the remote.
I went to do that and I was holding it really lightly without meaning to, and I just threw the remote across the room. It went behind me, went across all the toys that are in his room, over the pit and into my room.
That's gonna kill me though.
Why?
Because I'm a good boy.
That spin though. It's coming back.
It's coming back.
That was great.
How did you get 9 throws?
I don't know.
And I only got 8.
Because I threw the thing across the room. Oh my gosh. Oh come on, it went right between both Eli and Liz.
This ain't fair, you get all the throws, I advance the end. Why don't you just want it?
No.
I never win.
I will not give up. Not a Balmer hug.
You fully understand that. Like, everyone in the world understands that.
I can't all.
Yes.
It's going back, isn't it?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah. I just casually stop and say. Give up 10. Oh my gosh.
Throw 9.
Eh.
Wait, how do we even get across from iron to iron?
We throw it.
No. Okay, I guess.
We throw ourselves.
Yeah, you give me a giant wedgie and I fly.
Yep.
Your clock just casually sings.
Yeah, you guys, I have a singing clock in my room and we just like are randomly hearing it now. I wonder what time it is. It's not 7 o'clock, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Where'd the day go? Oh yeah, I slept through it.
No, we went to the library
through it. Yeah, I slept till noon. Because I didn't get home till 1.
What is this?
My glasses.
Oh, I thought your eye was really stretched out.
My eye was stretched out?
Yes. I'm a doctor.
Yeah. Dr. Colton, his diagnosis is that your eye is stretched out.
I'm dying. My frisbee went off the map.
It did. Oh my gosh. Now I win my 4 points. Give me.
I got plus 1.
That's not good.
You won't win. Why are you never late for?
Because you don't have time. Stop petting me.
It's 7 o'clock. We still have the rest of the day.
No.
Yes, we do.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna leave this video here. If you liked it, click like. So if you like this, give me a like here. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more things like this. And so yeah, why is your cupcake under me? So yeah, if you want to see more videos like this and stuff, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, I will see all you guys in the next video. Bye. Hayes out.